My name is Rachel May. I'm the producing artistic director at Synchronicity and the director of Brilliant Traces.
Hi, I'm Chad Martin playing Henry Harry.
Hi, I'm Kate Graham playing Rosanna Dimitri.
So this play is a little bit of, I'm going to start that one again. So this play is part love story, and it's part mystery, and it's part an exploration of the stuff that sort of binds us together and makes us human, and one of those things is our desire to connect and also separate from people. And I was hoping you guys could talk a little bit about sort of moments in your life when you have wanted that isolation and why you might do that and how that connects you to the characters.
Well, I certainly can relate to Henry Harry on some levels of wanting to just escape anything in your life if you have people running around in it. And I think that's true for everybody at some point. And how they deal with it is going to be different. You know, I think he takes it to an extreme level. And for me, I've, you know, just a few hours a day can, you know, just get to breathe, be in my own element, and just take a break from life. But
you don't run away to Alaska and...
No, I haven't tried that.
Live in a converted barn.
I haven't tried that.
Abandon all human contact.
No, it's impossible. I mean, it's impossible even more so now with all the stuff that we have. I don't know. Maybe it has a point, but it's extreme. But he doesn't know how to deal with it. Sort of turns back in the world. So. Yeah.
What about you?
I love that description of the play that you guys have on the website about from the New York Times about how it's...
Mm-hmm. And he's running away from his past, and they're kind of colliding in this...
Perfect storm.
In this perfect storm, in the whiteout of Alaska, yeah. In this place where everything is wiped away, mm-hmm. except for their experience. Mm-hmm. That's cool.
Is the storm really outside or is it inside?
I don't know.
It's so messy.
I think I know.
You think it? What is it for him?
I think it's on the inside.
Definitely.
I mean, he's forced to deal with this stuff that he's escaped for a year, and now he has no choice. He's by chance, by fate, just stuck here. It's one-on-one.
With this extraterrestrial.
Yes.
Who has crash-landed into his experience. Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah. I don't know. I think that's interesting, because I think there's an element of, like, feeling like an alien yourself, especially once you've done some of the things that she's done. So it's interesting that
the play is Brilliant Traces. It runs March 2nd through 25th on Thursdays through Sundays and a couple of Wednesday performances. And you should come see this play because it's about being human and it's about how we connect and why we need each other. And
I like shifting from the different... I love the way that our relationship just morphs constantly throughout the whole piece. I love how some moments I just want to be so close to him, and some moments I wish he never existed, and some moments I think he is an alien, and some moments, I don't know, I love that. I think that's really fun, because I've been in a lot of kind of unidimensional comedies lately, where, you know, you're just kind of a caricature, and you stick with what gets the laugh, and so multifaceted and rich. I really like that.
Mm-hmm. How about you?
I just kind of touched on it a minute ago, just sort of the one-on-one sort of battle, needing, hating, just going back and forth. I mean,